Welcome to Z's Bookshelf featuring Ebb and Flo.
Dorothy always looks wide awake. Oh, Dorothy's been thinking about sleep too. Oh, but Elmo has a question for Dorothy. Dorothy, do fish sleep? Really? Dorothy says fish don't sleep. They rest. Very interesting, Dorothy. What? Okay. And now Dorothy has a question. How do you go to sleep? Oh, good question, Dorothy. Hey, let's ask Mr. Noodle. Mr. Noodle! Oh, Shade. Time to get up. Yoo-hoo! Wake up, Shade. Upsy-daisy. Oh, boy. Oh, Elmo knows. See? This will wake up, Shade. Yeah. Oh, there you are! Look! It's Mr. Noodle's brother, Mr. Noodle! Hi, Mr. Noodle. Well, who's winning, Mr. Noodle? Very good, Mr. Noodle! Mr. Noodle, Dorothy has a question for you! How do you go to sleep, Mr. Noodle?
Hey, he has a bed and pajamas.
Ah, that's a nice bed! Very good, Mr. Noodle. Yes, that's the bed.
Get on the bed, Mr. Noodle.
Yeah, get on the bed and go to sleep.
Not on the floor, Mr. Noodle. Get up and lie on the bed. Get on the bed, Mr. Noodle.
Mr. Noodle, sorry for waking you. Not on the floor, on the bed.
Yeah. On top of the bed. Get up, Mr. Noodle.
Get on the bed.
That's sitting. You have to lie down, Mr. Noodle.
Lie down on the bed.
That's the wrong way.
You have to lie on the bed the long way.
Keep trying. He's getting comfortable.
Sleep the other way, Mr. Noodle.
Yeah, put your head on the pillow.
You're sitting.
You have to lie down on the bed.
Mr. Noodle, be careful.
Down. Put your head down.
No, Mr. Noodle.
Not like that.
Get up.
Lay on your back.
Down. Put your head down.
Lie all the way down.
I wonder if Mr. Noodle snores.
That's good, Mr. Noodle.
Now get under the covers.
Now, pull up the covers.
The covers are too little.
I see his feet. Pull the covers down.
Oh, Mr. Noodle.
No, up. Put them down. Up. Down. Put them up. Down. Put them up.
Oh, what's that, Dorothy? Oh, okay. Dorothy wants to ask someone else. How do you go to sleep?
Hello, Dorothy. This is my cozy bed, and every night I go to sleep in it. But I never go to sleep without my favorite teddy bear. And this is how we do it.
Good night, Dorothy.
Hi, Dorothy. I'm Joey.
Hi, Dorothy. I'm Nikki.
We sleep in bunk beds. I sleep on the top.
I sleep on the bottom.
Good night, Dorothy.
Good night, Dorothy.
Thanks, kids. Oh, thanks, Dorothy. Now, Elmo will ask a baby. Hey, baby. How do you go to sleep, baby? Oh, here in your crib? Oh, you want to stay awake, baby? Oh, okay. Thank you, baby.
Hope you had fun during Z's Bookshelf featuring Ebb and Flow. Log on to dailynoggin.com for more.